Snail guy, don't be scared. Don't bite.
Cloud, you've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
My friend missed the train back the other day, so she ought to be coming.
I can't wait any longer.
It's okay. I'm ready.
You finally said it. I'm so happy.
Me too.
Right.
Let's...
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend. The Sector 4 office has got the worst of it. Everyone's panicking over there. Just leave me alone.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
Keep moving, people!
For Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contained neutralizing
drugs. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Oh. ready?
Ready.
Best do it right.
No way!
Deal with that.
I got this. Hold on. Keep it up. Bingo.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors is surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Let's go.
Come on. There!
Barret! Tifa! Could use some help here!
coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We'd better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
Barry!
Great! Give me a hand!
That worked! Take the lead!
Free jump on the train!
Hold on! Get in the stairs and learn!
Steady!
Asshole! You ain't getting out of this! Here it comes! Still! Hurry up! Bring it home!
Anytime, Dad's next.
Oh, it's gone full sour! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
That's gotta be the last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off further. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's going to be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost.
It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Thank you.
time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamps nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction it snows. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you go on the right way.
Not worth my time.
Too bad. It's your job.
Break it!
Yeah, I'll do it.
Let's go. Give me your arm.
Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
Put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Okay, let's go!
Gonna finish it quick!
No.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako is this?
No, not Mako. Shinra. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it.
That's disgusting!
Best do it right. That's bad. Don't overdo it.
All set. It's on you.
I got this.
Yeah.
Oh, we're done here.
there's good old Stan. Check his nose.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-ass job.
How'd we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
Those three terrorists from the train!
Compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Thank you. Bring in the heat! This is gonna sting!
Burn!
Come on!
Enough!
Don't give up!
I'll live through first! I'm still kicking! You're up!
Okay, let's go!
Come on!
Bring it!
Should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to
guards.
Too many. looking for faithful little Stan. He'll need a secret passageway.
This it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
Hell no!
be a system error.
Thanks, brother Muscle!
No need to panic.
Analytics reports that the feed went down. after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
And straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.